Production car in the world is here in Orlando.
Yeah, the folks at Ripley have it in their Believe It or Not museum on iDrive. Now, our Dave McDaniel is a car guy. He loves them. So despite his size and its size, he proves he is dedicated to getting the story and willing to poke fun at himself.
This car that's going to go in the Ripley's museum, it weighs 154 pounds. It is the smallest production-made car in the world, which is why it's going to the museum. I weigh 100 pounds more than the car, but I'm going to try to get in it and see if I can take it for a spin.
I've been in golf carts twice this big.
I got to admit, I felt a little like a circus clown. Chopper 2 showed the first ever trip in this teeny tiny production car in the United States. Edward Meyer wheeled the PLP 50 through traffic.
Because it's a three-wheeler, it doesn't turn so stable. So when I had to make a left turn off of Sand Lake, that's when I was scared.
Took me a couple of attempts to get my 6'5", 200-pound frame into the car.
Low, high, reverse.
A quick little instruction period, then...
The smallest production car in the world. And I'm told I'm the second guy in America to drive it. I will yield to you.
When a normal size Saturn looks like it could flatten you, that's tiny.
Oh man, this is crazy. Do I look cramped? I should. They told me I can drive it right into the museum. See how good they are in their promise. Coming through.
Into the lobby I went. The car will be on display for all to see.
I tell you one thing the little car needs. Air conditioning. I'm sweating like I'm in a tin can. Reporting in Orlando at Ripley's Museum, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.